and John has a birthday next week. They want to get him a game as a present, but first they need to decide what kind of game to get him. Martin, have you gotten John anything as his birthday yet? No, I know he is a huge fan of games, but good games are expensive. Well, we could go in on a game together. What do you think? They're perfect. There are a lot of new games out right now. Which one should we get? I just saw a review for a great game. It's a board game, includes fantasy role playing. I think he would really like it. A board game. I think he would more enthusiastic. A game. He can play on his console or his computer. You know how much he likes play online games. Online games can be addicting. A lot of they don't have an actual ending, so people don't start playing just because you can play them for a long time doesn't mean they are addicting, but you can play them anytime you want online board game. We should get drunk something he can play with his friends. Let's the great thing about online games. Cooperative play is easy, but you don't always play with your friends, just other people have the games. I think it's exciting to play with people around the world. Let's buy sometimes, but you play board game to have fun with people you know. Nowadays, people don't spend enough time face to face. Late night to chore. But what is the likelihood of getting enough people together to play? You just need two or three people to play Monster game. Besides, it's a great excuse to share some pizza and have fun. Some online games let you play with a friend or two, like racing games. The best racing games never get old, neither board game. There are even board games with expansion sets to add variety to the fun. Well, let me look around a bit. Maybe I can find online games we both agree on. Okay, but it can need to be really cool to change my mind.